You may notice this on your drive home if you take Mopac. A large Ukrainian flag now flies above the First Texas Honda dealership on Steck Avenue. The owners told us today they're going to leave it up until, quote, there is peace in the region. They also said they donated $100,000 to a relief organization helping out Ukrainian refugees.